tonight by the bonfire?
Yeah.
He should have kissed me then.